Morning. Time to play some Metroid. Let's see if it's working. What are you doing? Get down. Come on, page, refresh. It says I have excellent quality. Okay, good. Yo, no, sir! What are you doing? Goodness, Hershey. Okay. It's looking good. Alright, let's get started. Metroid. This is Brinstar. The music in this game is so excellent. Got the morph ball. I think that's what it's called. Allows you to crouch and go this way. She duck and curl up into a ball and travel like a circle. Don't know how she does it. Okay. Oh, I don't think I can reach that. Nope. That's okay. Alright, I know where I need to go first. I need to head towards Norfair. That is this direction. And down a little bit. When I can go down. Which is not yet. These guys are super easy. Whoa! Watch out for the creepy crawler. Here's a modified version of... Well, I don't know exactly what that thing is. Yeah, I couldn't go down there. That was already at the bottom, so you gotta go up before you can go down. Ugh, the cat is crawling on the Nintendo. Hershey, if you make this game reset, I'm not gonna be happy with you. Really wants attention right now or something. I don't know. Okay, now I go down. Hey, buddy. That's a good spot for you. Right at my feet, as long as you're not scratching me. He's just a kitty. He doesn't know too much. He doesn't know better, too much better. He's just a kitty. Where'd he go? It's probably behind me, thinking about how to kill me. Okay. Alright, so I need to get my missiles. Oh, watch out for... What would you call that thing? I don't know what it's called, and I don't know exactly what it is. Some kind of dragonfly? That's some kind of a bat. There's my missiles. Okay, time to head on back and get some power-ups. This is the annoying part where if you get some power-ups, you have to use your missiles to get the power-ups to bust into those locked rooms. And if you can't get power, well, look at all these missiles I'm getting that I do not need right now. If enemies don't drop missiles, it gets very annoying. They're dropping things like crazy right now, but I really don't need anything right now. Later when I'll need it, I guarantee they won't drop it at all. Alright, this way. I gotta keep on going up. Hopefully I can beat this game this morning before college football starts. Game day, I don't care at all about game day. It's a farce. It's become a farce. But once the games start, that's what really matters. So hopefully I can beat this game before noon. We've got 2 hours. Okay, so this power-up right here, the long beam, that's what the L stands for, obviously. So now, when I shoot, it goes all the way across the screen. What a much better weapon, much better weapon. The only problem is sometimes you'll kill things that are too high and you won't be able to get the energy or the bombs that you need. See? Or the, not the bombs, the missiles that you need. See, now I'm just getting it. You know, I was getting so many awesome power-ups earlier when I didn't need it. Ooh, there we go. That was helpful. Okay, now I need to go back to the right. Come here, little critter. Ooh, yeah. Very helpful. Okay, come this way, buddy. There we go, all right. Okay. I'm already set. I got lucky there. I'm getting lucky with drops today. Knock on wood. Okay. I didn't really need to kill him. I don't need to kill anything right now. I just need to go up. More power-ups this way. Okay. Wait a minute. Are there more power-ups this way? I thought there was. Nope, maybe not. Okay. Well, I guess first I have to go to the blue area. That's what I'm going to call it, the blue area. This is the blue area over here. The blue bubbles with the flying discs. Okay. Too bad my wife's not here. She can come up with very creative names for enemies. Okay. This area is where you get the ice beam. But I'm not ready to get that yet. I need my bombs first. What do we have over here? Oops. That's where you get the bombs. You have to go down there. The ice beam. You have to use a bomb to get to the ice beam to blow up the floor. Would you go away? All right, energy. Definitely needed that. Okay, that's very helpful. Having an extra energy tank. Now, where am I going? That is the question. Okay, what we got over here? Okay, I think this is probably where you get the bombs. Yep, this is probably it right here. This should be it. No reason to kill these guys. I have all the energy, all the missiles I need. Come on, little guy. Okay. Oh, you little jerk. Ugh! Push me back through. Alright, there we go. Now I've got the bombs. And that's how you use those. Now I need to go back through the blue bubble area and bomb the floor in that transition room. Ooh, nice. We filled all of my energy. These guys, sometimes they either give you 5 energy or 20. Ooh, nice. I'm getting very lucky with these drops. Usually you don't get this many drops. I'm going to kill you. I need missiles. Oh, yeah, it worked. I'm getting very lucky with drops. Yeah, I need to go down. Down and back. Down and to the left. Back and to the left. Back and to the left. Hey, what are you doing, buddy? Nope, you need to get down. You need to get down. You don't belong there. Ah. Hate those birds. Dragonflies, whatever you want to call them. Okay. I believe this is it right here. Yep, this is where you want to go. Here is another power-up area. This is probably the best weapon in the game that you get right here. You get it early. Ice beam. This can freeze your enemies, and it is so helpful. Not only does it reduce lag on the game, but just taking away the variables of the enemies, of all the enemies that come on the screen, is so helpful. That little move right there. When you're rolling and you're falling, if you get out of your fall, you can jump up as long as you don't move left or right. See, watch. If I come up, then move left or right, then I can't jump. But if you're falling and stay in the same spot, you can jump before you do anything else. You know, it does take twice as many hits now because you freeze them, then hurt them, freeze them, then hurt them, freeze them, then hurt them, freeze them, then hurt them. So it does take twice as many hits for each enemy now. But if you don't need to kill them, this weapon is so useful. Most of the time, you don't need to kill enemies. Most of the time. Right now I do, because I need missiles. There we go. Made it up there. Oh, wait a minute. Nope, I gotta go back this way. Then I gotta go all the way up. Gotta get back to the scrolling up part of the game. And go up as far as I can. Whoops. I need to be killing things. Now I'm not getting lucky with missiles. I need more missiles. Don't want to waste my time killing that thing. I'll kill this guy, though. Actually, you know what I can do? Watch. Oh. Didn't give me what I needed. Come here, little critter. Nope. Ah. I need missiles. See, this is where the game can get frustrating. Nope. Okay, gotta go up. There we go. Just need two more drops like that. Whoops. There we go. Nice. Okay. Is this the green area? Yes. This is where I need to go. Here. There. Don't like that guy interfering. Do 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 do. This music is so great. Although, my favorite music in this game has yet to come. I'll let you know when that is. Ah! That was probably stupid. I shouldn't have done that. There's no reason for me to be killing these guys. At least I got the missile back. See, I can just freeze them. Leave them there. So it makes this game so much easier when you get to freeze. Ooh, more missiles. That's helpful. Get up there. Now I can don't have to be quite as stingy with my missiles, since I have 10 instead of 5. And another energy tank is definitely good. I am almost ready to go to Norfair. Norfair is a really fun level. Although it's huge and repetitive, so kind of gets confusing. And all the rooms look the same, so it's difficult knowing where you're supposed to go. Ouch. Is this the door I need to go into? Yes. Now I need to go all the way down and go to the right again and go deep down into Norfair. Yeah, I was hoping to get health. But I'll take a missile. Nope, nothing. Oh my gosh. You have to let yourself fall all the way down before you can jump out. Because he gets in, then he sinks just a little bit more. No, I don't want missiles, I want health. Here we go. I probably could have bombed him instead. That would have been smarter. Like this. Oh. I do need that. Are you kidding me? Really? Didn't give it to me? You can't get health while you're recovering? Can't get health while you're recovering. I did not know that. There we go. That was very helpful. Okay, time to go on down. Go on down. Deep in the Norfair. Into the bowels of this game. And it gets pretty creepy. That's one reason I like this game so much. It really gives you the you're alone on an alien planet type of atmosphere. Because Samus is the only human in this area. There we go, I don't need to kill anything, I've got full health. There we go, freeze that little bugger. Missed him. Okay, Norfair coming up. Into the bowels of the existence, or the map, whatever you want to call it. Purple bubbles. Head on to the left first. And the music resets. Why, I don't know. Ouch. Gotta watch out for the flying. What are those? Popcorns. Ouch. Ah, I'm getting hit a lot. Usually I'm better at this game. That was helpful. The control in this game is excellent. The amount of control that you have over Samus. Unlike games like Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles, where you can hardly control them at all. The control is so awkward. Not a bad game, just the control was not very good in that game. That one's not blown up. Whoa! I did not want to shoot weapons again. What we got over here? Watch out for the popcorn. Ah, the popcorn got me. There are more missiles, I'll take it. Ah. And I think I can't. Yeah, there's nowhere to go. Okay, gotta go back. Give me health. Wish you gave me 20 instead of 5. One way to test if you can find a little secret. Just use your bombs everywhere in this game. Nope. I've beaten this game many times before, but I really don't remember exactly where to go. Okay. What? What hit me? Thank you. This music is good too. It's very different from the other themes, but it's good. Actually, you know what? All the themes are pretty much different. And they're all really good, except for Ridley. If Ridley was just longer, it'd be good, but it loops way too much, you know? It's only like 15 seconds. So that was a mistake, you know, making that song so short. Making that melody so short. Watch out for the Hopper. Dennis Hopper. Oh, there's Dennis. Okay, now what? Should I go up first? I know I can go down. Oh, no, I don't want you right there. I want you over here. You know what? I'm going to go down first because you can get the boots down there, the jumping boots. And that makes the game so much easier when you get the boots. Okay, over here is where the boots are. Oh, you know what? I just realized I forgot something in Brinstar. I forgot the various suit. This level might be a little bit... If I die, I'll just go back to Brinstar and get the various suit. I've got to go back to Brinstar after I complete this level anyway. There's no boss in this area. Just items to collect. I don't know why that didn't hurt me. Now I can jump really high. Ah, yes. Whoop. Yeah, the various suit is another item that you get in Brinstar that I forgot to get. And it reduces your damage by half, which is excellent. That was helpful. I'll take gaining into the missile. You know what? I think I need to go up here. I think there's an item over here that's really important. I think it's right over here. Yeah. This will be really helpful especially since I don't have the various suit. Oh, this is going to be so helpful. The screw attack. Now, the screw attack will let you kill enemies while you're flipping and jumping. Can't go that way. See that? That's what the screw attack does. Oh, it's such a good weapon. And the nice thing about the screw attack is it seems like it gives you more drops if you kill enemies that way. Maybe it doesn't, but it sure seems like it. It seems like you get a drop almost every time you kill something with a screw attack. I'll head this way. I think there's some missiles over here or something. Maybe an energy tank. And there's a drop. Good, I needed that missile. Whoa. Nope, can't go up. Gotta go down. Go this way first. Ah. Oh, oops. Dang it. I had my missiles on still. Oh, I can go up. Do I want to? I can't go down. It's a dead end down there. When I go back to that transition room, I need to go up. I need to remember that. Ooh, nice. Sure could use some missiles, though. Aha. Helpful. Don't need that. Oh, shh. That was dumb. You know what? I just realized my phone is not down here. I need to go get that. Right after I get this energy tank, I'm going to go get my phone real quick. Okay. I'll be right back. Give me 1 minute. Continue. So quicksand really doesn't take damage if you just keep on jumping out of it like that. Get out of here. I just gotta jump. Yeah, just gotta jump. There we go. No. Okay, head on back. Now remember, when I get back to that transition room, I gotta go up, because I have not explored that area yet. But I need more missiles. I'm very low on missiles right now. There we go, that'll help. Oops. You can actually control Samus better when jumping without flipping than you can when flipping. Okay. Can I go up again? Oh goodness, yes I can. Okay, which way do I go? I'm gonna go left first. Then I'll go right. I might have already explored this area. I really don't know. Okay, now where am I? Can't go up. I've already explored this area. I need to go back. That was helpful, though. Yeah. I need to freeze that bugger. There we go. No enemies coming out of there. That was weird. Ah. Okay, go right. Ouch. That was not cool. Hit in the face by a purple ball or as you walk into a room. Ah! Definitely needed that. Shooting popcorn at me. Oh, is this Ridley? I'm not ready for them yet. Oh, nope, not Ridley yet. What do we have in the rear? Ah. This is going back. Okay, I need to go up. Back in that transition room, I need to go up. Sometimes those things decide to shoot popcorn, sometimes they don't. Okay, go up. Ah, bad timing. There we go. Okay, now where am I? I've already been here. Is this where I got the screw attack? I think this is where I got the screw attack. Yep, already been here. Alright, head back to I'll just head back. Out of this green area and go back to the purple area. Shoot popcorn. Slow motion. Okay. That'd be helpful. Okay. Oops. Mm-hmm. Now, should I go further down? Deeper and deeper. Deeper and deeper into the bowels of Norfair. Ooh. Different purple bubbles. Man, I really wish I had the various suit right about now. I'm actually doing really well as far as health goes. Can't go up. Gotta go down. What do we have over here? Going even deeper into the... Oh, Ridley. Not ready for Ridley yet. Ridley goes even deeper into the bowels of the map. Yeah. Needed those missiles. I am a little bit low on missiles. I thought I'd get more missiles by now. Let me go up. Wait a minute. Can I? I doubt it. Since Ridley's down there. Yeah, didn't think so. Maybe I was thinking maybe there might have been one room there, but nope. Oops. Okay, head back up. Oh, jeez. Bad timing. Hey, Danny. Tearing it up. Trying to. Yep. Had a little bit of time this morning. Hopefully I can beat this game before college football starts. Because I definitely want to start watching some football in about an hour and a half. Wait a minute. Is this where I came from? I think it is. I don't know. Can't remember. Is this where I came from? I really don't remember. I think it is. I think this is where I came from. So, yeah, I'll check it out. I'm being very indecisive right now, I know. Yeah, I've got to stream a lot while I can. I won't have as much time starting next week. I'll have to be much more strategic about when I can stream. Okay, now I get to see. Okay, good. I haven't been here yet. I'm glad I decided to keep on going. Because these missiles are important. That was very helpful. Okay. Man, that was a difficult phase to get through without getting hit. Okay, so that's where I came from, I think. But I'll double check. I'll go back through there just to make sure. I believe this is where I came from. This has got to be where I came from. Okay, yeah, it is. It is. So now I'm going to go up. I'm going to go this way. Items. Uh-huh. What do we have right here? What could this be? Is this the ice beam again? The only beat with the map. I tell you what. What's hard about this game is... Oh, I can go this way. What's hard about this game is every room looks the same, you know? So that's why it's so hard to keep up with where you are. And I'm not using a map right now. I have beaten this game before, quite a few times without a map, but I haven't played it in a long time. I don't know if I want to go deeper yet. I think there's some missiles up here that I want to get. Ooh, that was lucky. Okay. Ah! Can I get up there? Oh, I can't get up there yet. Now I can. Okay. What do we have over here? Missiles. All right, continue heading this way. Let's see what's in this next room. What do we have over here? Uh-huh. Nothing? Or can we go down? We can go down. What do we have down here? I'm gonna get lost. I just know it. More missiles. Yeah, once you get into like the area where you have like 40 something missiles, you really don't have to worry about having too many until it's time to beat the bosses. Ooh, three sets of muscles. Nice. Nope, can't go that way. Okay, let's head back. Hopefully I can find my way back. More stuff over here. Or have I already been this way? Might have already been this way. Sorry I missed out on a lot of yours and Doc's stuff last night. They started getting really spotty because of the rain. Look, check out some of the highlights today. Check out, it was really fun playing a game called The Peacekeepers. You definitely have to check out that. Oh man, that game was, oh, I've already been here. That game was hilarious. That was probably the best part of the stream, playing that game. Pretty sure I already highlighted when we played the Peacekeepers. I'm pretty sure I highlighted every game that we played last night. Am I going the wrong way? I really don't know where I'm going right now. That's what it is about this game. I'm back at the beginning. I don't want to be here. I'm not ready to do that. This level was not that easy. Well, you know what? You know what? This is what I'll do. I'll go back to the beginning and get the various suit, because I need to do that. So I'll be back here in just a little bit. There's still lots of more missiles I can get in Norfair, I believe. And there's also the wave beam, which is good. Not as good as the ice beam, but it's a good weapon. It's more powerful than the ice beam, but the ice beam is just so good if you use it strategically. So I have to go back to the green area. That's up here. Okay, so now there's a little secret area where you can go into and get the various suit, which will reduce your damage take by half. So that's very useful. I need that. There we go. Here it is. I think I can get up there by... Ah! Bad timing. Bad timing again. Well, yeah, see, you fall down when you get right there. Oops. I might have to do the thing where I have to get that green guy up here. Oh my god, my son was just standing next to me watching, and he just let out the ranks. I don't even know what to say to that, man. Good for him, I guess. I hope he enjoys Metroid. How old is he? Now it turns me a slightly pale color. It's pretty gross. So now that I take half as much damage, this game just became a whole lot easier. Be 5 next month, cool. So I guess he's not in kindergarten yet, huh? Still in preschool? My daughter's in 4th grade. Alright, I'll head on back to Norfair, see if I can find out which direction to go. Because I still need to get the wave beam, if I want to get it. Haven't decided yet. Still need to get... more missiles from that area. Then next I'll be heading to my favorite area, the Kraid. Birthday is just past the cutoff special. He'll always be the oldest in his class. That was like me. I was always the oldest in my class. Or one of the oldest. Okay. Back down to Norfair. You gotta head right. Hey, I watched your review on Quest 64. And I've never played that game before. If I ever get my hands on it, I'll play it. Whoa. I went to Radio Shack the other day to try to get those cords that you showed me. But they didn't have the splitter that I needed. With the three males and 6 females. They didn't have that splitter that I needed. So I had to order that one online. Where do I go? I don't need to go down that way. I've already been down there. Ah. Well? Have I been this way yet? It's like $3, yeah. Yeah, it's a hard chord to get. Oh, I liked the review. It was good. It seems like a very, you know, the game, it seemed kind of like, the format seemed to kind of like Mario 64 a bit. The way he runs around in the open field, and the way you said that the camera angle was difficult to deal with, because the camera angle drove me crazy in Mario 64 as well. For some reason, the camera angle is excellent in all the Bowser levels of Mario 64. You can move it any way you want to, but in other levels, the camera seems to be really stubborn about going to where you need it to go. Can I go up? I can go up. What's up here? Oh, I've already been up here. What's this way? Oh, I came from the... Okay. Let me continue going up. If I need to keep going up. Can I? No, can't go up. Alright, well, I'll keep going left. Maybe I can go up later. There's gotta be some place where I can... Because I still need to get the wave beam. I haven't found it yet. I know there's several areas I have not explored yet in this Norfair. No. Don't fall. Okay. Can't go that way. All right, take it easy. Have a good weekend. Good 3-day weekend. Hopefully you get a 3-day weekend. See you, Danny. Okay. I really don't know which way to go. You know what? Screw it. I'm just going to go to Kraid. I really don't care that much about the wave beam anyway. I might have to get a map later to see if there's some missiles I missed. But I feel like going to Kraid right now. Just because it's my favorite area. Can I not go this way? Ah! I'm in the wrong area. Wait a minute. I gotta remember which bubble to go into. Okay, yeah, I did go in the wrong tunnel. Need to go to the one up here. This is where I needed to go. Okay. Head on up. Okay, I need to go back to close to the very beginning to get to Kraid. Yeah, they really take you back close to where it all began. The nice thing about Kraid is it has lots of, well, it's not really nice, but in some ways it is. It has lots of red bubbles that you have to destroy to advance to different areas. So it's easy to keep track of where you have been and where you have not been because of that. So that's, I mean, that's the positive side of that. Of having to use a lot of missiles on the red bubbles. The locked rooms, I guess you could call them. So that's the advantage of Kraid. I just can't wait to hear that music. The Kraid theme is by far my favorite that we're getting ready to listen to, getting ready to hear. Whoops, wrong area. I need to go down. Wasn't thinking. Okay. And I've got to head back this way. Yeah, okay. There's an energy tank right there. But you really shouldn't get that until the very end of the game. Because you can save the game, or you can write down the password right before it's time to go to the final area. What's that called? Terrain, something like that. And that way, because every single time you start, you only start with 30 energy. That's it. No boxes filled up, and just start with 30 energy. Whenever you start from a game over. Whenever you hit the continue button. Oh, don't know what's wrong with the color right there. Alright, here's Kraid. So it's a good idea to write down the password and get that energy after. Get that energy first thing before you go into Tourian, whatever it's called. And then, if you lose to Mother Brain, you can still. Oh my gosh. If you lose to Mother Brain, you can still continue and refill your health quickly with that energy tank. Oh, this music is so excellent. It's so eerie. Sand. That's like an endless trap down there. It's nice these guys to be given so much health right now. Ouch. Okay. Down here now. I'm going to start at the top and head towards the bottom. See, now I know that I've been in this room. Ah. Hit the way those buggers can fly right through. Missiles. Got back the 5 missiles I just used to get into this room. Oh, jeez. Keep on doing that with those guys. You know what? I'll go this way. Start at the top, head to the bottom. Okay. Keep going up. All the rooms look the same. That's what's so annoying about this game. Take that. Lively. Okay, I'm at the top. So now I need to go back down twice Right here? Yeah. Oh, goodness. Now what? Okay, I'll try to go in here, see what happens. Go down and left. Funny that the enemies that are stronger are actually easier in this level. Oh, goodness. There we go. Especially when you have the screw attack. When you have the screw attack, these enemies are so much easier. Screw attack is the best weapon ever. Ah, I've already been here. That's right, I remember that. Okay, let me go in that next red area. How many misses I have right now. It doesn't seem like a lot. Okay, go to the right. There we go. I don't think you can go this way. Pretty sure this area is blocked off. Yep, that area is blocked off. So let's go back the way I came. Down a little bit. And I'll go this way to the left. This level is at least a little bit more linear than Norfair. Although I think Norfair looks cooler. Kraid has the much better music. I'm at the the bottom. Oh, oops. Not what I meant to do. No big deal. I'll just go back up this way. This level with the wave beam instead of the ice beam is really annoying, because in it, so many enemies coming at you at once. I barely made it over there. Glad I did. Missiles. That's good. That's all that's over here. Okay, now what? Sure, if I want to go down here. Not sure if I want to be doing this. Oh, well, hell with it. I'll just fall. Okay. All right. Time to fight Kraid already? Oh boy, here we go. Okay, now you have to freeze his arrows that he shoots at you. There we go. Okay, now come to the other side of him. Oh, still gotta get that other arrow. Got it. And that just increased my missiles by a whole bunch. There's something right here. Yes, energy tank. Okay. This is how you get it. There we go. Alright, I'm done with Kraid. Now it's time to go to Ridley. Hopefully I remember how to get to Ridley. You know, I remember this level being a lot longer. There might be some rooms I haven't explored yet. Oh gosh. Ho, 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 ho. That was close. It takes a lot of precision to be able to do that. You get stuck down there. It's not fun trying to get out. Okay. Let's go down. And see if we can go right. It is possible to get up here. It just takes some time. Ah, so close.
This is annoying.
Oh, so close. Ah, close again. Give up on that. I'm gonna try to get over that way a different way. I need to go down to that sand pit. No, I'm gonna go to Ridley. I'll just head to Ridley. Ridley's actually not a very big area. Yeah, this area is really not that difficult to figure out where to go. I mean, it's just straight down is all you go. Straight down. Okay, time to go to Ridley. I need to go back to Norfair. And I need to go towards the boots area. And after I go to the boots area, I just need to go straight down, I think. And that's where you find Ridley. Just keep on going deeper and deeper. I found it by accident earlier. Hopefully I can find my way back. Oh, jeez. Really? Okay, there we go. to Norfair. I'd like to know how many missiles I have. I wonder how many it is. Okay, gonna go down. Ha! Avoided you. Did not avoid you. Alright, back to Norfair. Let's see if I can find Ridley. I hope I can find it fast. Okay, head right. Down here. And this way. Okay. I just gotta keep trying to go further and further down. And that's the way to Ridley. I've got a text message. Picture message, that is. My dad is at Dragon Con right now. He's dressed as... Well, I guess I won't give too much detail. Doesn't really matter. Almost football time. Probably need to go even deeper. pretty sure this is really close to the right way. I'm almost about to cave in and use a map. Because I don't want this to take too much longer. This is going. I don't know if this is good or not. I think, well, we'll see. Yeah, this is no good. I thought this was no good. Can I go deeper? Nope. Excuse me. Okay. Heading on back. Next time I get to that transition room, I'll try to go down further. Okay, can I go further? No, I can't. Okay, let me go left. Maybe I can go deeper down this way. If I can't get to Ridley this way, I'm going to use a map. If I still don't know where to go. I believe this is it. I hope. Yep. Okay, yeah, go down this way. Okay. I believe this is correct. Oh, wait a minute. I haven't been here yet. Okay, well, this is good. Being to a place where you haven't been yet. That's good. Maybe there's more missiles. Can't go up. Can you go down? Yep. I'll go right first. Oh gosh, I hate this part. If I get stuck here, that you can easily get stuck in that little area. And it takes forever to lose all your health, so you don't have to get stuck in there again. Just so you can die, because it's impossible to get out. Once you're in there, it's impossible to get out. You just have to wait until you die. How am I missing these guys? Oh my gosh. Goodness. There. That took a lot more ammo than necessary. All right, what do we have over here? Okay, missiles, good. Did not want to forget any missiles. Can I still go? Nope. Okay. That part is very nerve-wracking. Still don't know how many missiles I have yet. I have a lot. And that's a good thing. Can I get down here? I can get down here. I will. Can't go down there. Aha, what have we here? Is this the wave beam? Ouch. Yep, it's the wave beam. I'll get it. Why not? I'm not sure what the wave beam is. It's the wave beam. Only problem is I can't freeze enemies now. Okay, you know what? I'm going to pull up a map because I don't want this stream to take too much longer. I need to get down to Ridley. This is not helpful at all. Okay, that's where I am. And I need to get to Ridley. Okay, there's Ridley. Okay. So I need to head back to the right, up. Yeah, back that way. And down there. Okay. So I need to go back through that scary area with the tall bubbles where you can get trapped. Wait a minute. No, I don't. I need to go up higher than that. Okay. Wave beam. Up. Okay. The wave beam, head up. Go left. Okay. Wave beam, head up, go left. That's where I'll start. Yeah, the wave beam is a much stronger weapon, so that's the advantage of it. Heading left. After this room, I'll need to see where to go. Okay. I need to go left some more. And then up. Okay, keep going left, then go up. Ah, that was weird. What? Goes right through it. Guess it depends on which pixel it hits. Okay, now I've got to go up, right. Mm-hmm. the right. Okay. I know I'm supposed to be able to go up here. Ah, there it is. Okay. And do I go up again? No. Well. Okay. What? Wait a minute. Where am I? There I am. Okay. I'm gonna go up. Okay. Yeah. Whoa. That was crazy. Edge of that room. Hang on. I need to go down to the right. Down to the right. Wait a minute. Room did I come from? Okay, yeah. Down to the right. Okay. I went a little bit in a circle. Okay, this should be where the little grassy patches are. The little grassy stones. Yeah, good. Okay. Good, I know where I am. Scroll up a little bit. This way. More grassy stones are coming up, okay. I need to head down. Twice. Need to head down twice. Okay, right here, I need to go down. Twice. What? Oh, I can't go down here? Oh, shoot. Hang on. I've led myself astray. Then where do I need to go? How do I get to that area? Oh, back where the high jump is. Okay, I need to go all the way back up where the high jump is. Gosh, I've gone the wrong way. Shoot. Alright, go up. Okay, busting through the wall, back through the grassy mildew rocks. Here they are. Okay. So now I'm right here. I need to head back up. Okay, I need to go up and to the right. Right? Yeah. Okay, I need to go up and to the right. Back to where the high jump area is. The boots. Okay, up to the right. This is where the high jump boots are, this way. Okay, I need to go all the way down. Okay. Now I need to go to the left, down and to the right. Okay, yeah. I'm there. Ridley map. Ridley is not nearly as big as the other areas. Okay. All right. Wait, where's the entrance to Ridley? Okay, there's the entrance. Okay. You know what? I'll just do it. If I need any help, I'll use the map later. Wait, what am I doing? I'm going the wrong way, aren't I? Gotta go down. Alright, here we are. This music, it's cool, but it's just, it only lasts for about 15 seconds. Need to head back. Still don't know how many missiles I have yet. If you thought Kraid had lots of enemies everywhere. down. And I'll go left. One way to get your health back. Killing these guys. Oh my goodness. Health's gone now. Oh yeah. There's a hole somewhere. That hole over here. There it is. Okay. Oh, yes. The energy tank. Okay. Let's see if I can jump over. Made it. Okay, good. Now let's see. Do I have to go this way? Okay, yeah. Yeah, I should go this way. Go down. Okay. Head this, head left, go down, not too far. So head left and go down, not too far. All right, down, but be careful. Whoa, that's close. Okay. Okay. Drop down. Okay. Drop. Left. And here's Ridley. Not here, but in the next room. Alright, Ridley. Very easy, boss. if you get the good pattern. And I did. Alright, now head this way. Tank. I don't even know if I can, if I'm allowed to use this one. Does it just refill your energy? Yeah, I already have the maximum of energy tanks I'm allowed. So it just refills your energy. Okay. Let's head back up. Where do I need to go? Right. Up. Real far. To the right and up all the way. And then get out. Okay. Keep going to the right. Wait a minute. Okay, yeah, here I am. Okay, go to the right. Almost time for football. Some missiles, thank you. I need more missiles. Okay. All the way up. I head all the way up. Yeah. All the way up, and then to the left. Yeah, this is how I can go. Now to the left. Next room I should be able to go back up. Here we are. Now I need to get back to my Norfair map so I can get out of here. Okay. I am way down in Ridley. There's Ridley, okay. Just need to head all the way up. To the right. Go up as high as you can. Maybe not as high as you can. Yeah, okay. Go up past that barrier. Don't go past the second barrier. Up. for this room. Okay, head left. Is this right? Nope, I need to go up again. Okay, here we are. This is the entrance. Good. Okay. Now I need to get back to the ice beam. You definitely need the ice beam in the next level. Okay, ice beam is... Oops. Oops. Ah. I'm trying to think about where the ice beam is. I have to go in the secret place. This way, yeah. Give me some missiles. Jeez, I don't need health. I need missiles. I need all of my missiles to beat Mother Brain. Not this room, but the next one that looks like that. Oh, they're giving me so much health. Goodness. I don't need health. Alright, the ice beam is down here. Thank you. Finally. Some missiles. I do like the way the ice, the wave beam can go through barriers. Okay, get the ice beam back. It's always there. Takes too long, but I might have to for some missiles. I need to keep going this way, don't I? Nope. After all that, didn't get any drops. Good. Still have more than... I think I should have enough missiles. And I think that the guys, the Metroids, will usually drop, give you pretty good drops. Alright. Nope, not that way. This way. Back to the very beginning. Right here, yep. Alright, let's do this. Oops, that's not the right area. The important thing when you're in terrain, or Tourian, whatever... Tourian. The important thing is just to be patient. I'm just farming for some missiles right here. Nice. This might be the maximum that you're allowed, I can't remember. It's 250 or 225, something like that. I really don't remember. Let's see if they give me another one. Come on, guys. Give me another missile. Oh my gosh, this is ridiculous. I haven't gotten a missile in ages. I've killed about 100 of them. I haven't gotten a missile. Alright, screw it. This is a safer spot to do it. This is unbelievable. This is crazy. I guess I've got full health now. I must have maximum missiles or something, because they're not giving me anything. Okay. Okay. Getting nervous. Hey, Ghost Rider. I like this game, but God, this game never plays at full frame rate. So many slowdowns in this game. How you doing, Ghost Rider? Almost to the end of this game. Alright. You have to be very careful in this level. They're not giving me any missiles. I don't need health. I need missiles. This is unbelievable. I'm not getting any missiles. Oh, shoot. I'm wasting my missiles, too. Oh, I hate that. Oh my gosh, give me a missile. Oh shoot, oh no, oh no, oh no. There we go. I'm doing terrible. Well, I'm glad he's giving me health, but I really, really need missiles. I messed up again. I messed up again. I'm panicking. Come on, get off of me! Jeez. I've not gotten missiles in forever. This is bad. Zelda 2 has almost zero slowdowns. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Freezing those things really helps. Okay, you guys gotta start giving me missiles, because this is getting ridiculous. Oh, I can't make it better. Oh, jeez. There. Thank you. I need more, though. Thank you. Shoot. manipulating these things is really important. No. I had such terrible luck in there. Give me missiles. Oh my gosh. There we go. Nice. That'll help. Yes, thank you. Nice. Yes, that'll definitely help. More. Okay, is this it? This is it. Okay. It's getting intense now. That's a bad place to... Okay. Okay, good. Gather my composure. Ah. Good. Nice, that's a really good spot to get that one. Not a good spot to block that one. Shoot. I'm not being smart here. I need to stop. Good. Okay. Oh my gosh. Good. Okay. I got it. Good. Good. Nice. Good. Okay. Ah! No! I hate getting stuck right here. There we go. Good. That was a disaster waiting to happen, but I fixed it. No, you jerk. Shaky. There we go. Beat Mother Brain. Time bomb set. Get out fast. Did I beat Dark Link the hard way? Yes, I did. Let's see. The slowdowns are why the Famicom disk system version is better. Okay, there's less of it in that version. Zelda 2 has almost zero slowdowns, yeah. The NES slowdowns are everywhere, yep. I did beat Dark Link the hard way. You should watch it. Gotta hurry, gotta hurry. Whoa, missed jump. Here we are. Yay! Great! You fulfilled your mission. It will revive peace in space, but it may be invaded by the other Metroid. Pray for a true peace in space. Did I get the bathing suit ending? Yep, I did. I knew I didn't get the bikini ending. Bye, Samus. It's not even hard beating him that way. You just have to gotta slash him when he is crushed. When he jumps up, and then when he lands, he puts his shield down, and those are the frames where you have to get him right there. It's kind of difficult, but if you practice it a lot, the timing of it is not that. You can get the timing of it down if you practice it a lot. Oh, that was stressful. The mother brain fight is always stressful. I actually had a lot more whistles than I thought I would when I got there. I was able to bust through those barriers that you have to shoot with missiles a little bit faster than I thought I'd be able to, so that was good. Castlevania, I gotta stop streaming now, man. I gotta stop streaming now. I'm gonna watch some football, and I need to eat some lunch. But maybe later. Maybe tomorrow or something. You too, man. Have a good one. Thanks to the awful slowdowns. The slowdowns actually sometimes help. It helps you think a little bit. Do-do-do-do. And there you go. Yeah, next time I'll play some Castlevania. Next time you're on here, I'll play some Castlevania, if I have time. Alright, so hope you guys enjoyed Metroid. That was a game that I played a whole lot back when I was 5, 6, 7 years old. And never could beat it then. I didn't beat it until I was a teenager, I think. I always used Game Genie to help me back when I was a kid, but couldn't really beat it until I became a teenager. So, there it is. Alright, everybody have a good afternoon. Thanks for watching, if you watched.